And the unfortunate reality is that sexual violence within the queer community is still pretty rampant.
You know, it's called the Violence Against Women Act, or you have the Office of Violence Against Women, and it paints a very... I would reiterate that point about language, so who violence happens to and who perpetrates violence, and really leaves those people out. I think something...
...parties may have others present during an institutional disciplinary...
...what works.
...the role of the advisor, as long as you have the ability to have someone present, I think that's what matters the most.
Particularly, I want to thank the survivors who are with us here today and for your personal... I'd like to thank all our witnesses for sharing their expertise and views with us today.
One student can afford a lawyer and the other cannot.
I request the record remain open until July 10th for members to submit statements.